In his past life, Nekkin was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Nekkin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Nekkin's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Nekkin's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Nekkin left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music. closer and closer. He felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear. Was a light. Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain. Thank you. Was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble. Laemus would always look after his only friend.